I don't understand it, Doc. I'm a successful guy. I have my own car dealership, but